I think EG would like to use a flank from Jizuke. They've got the Ryze trailing down right now. Realm Warp is up.
Impact again, also on another pretty good flank there, but Shockwave is at the ready. Oh, Rell goes in, finds two. There's the three-man Shockwave. CoreJJ just sets it up, and Jensen knocks it down. That's going to be a double kill for the Orianna. Impact is going to be the fourth kill given over as Tacticals over the wall and gets a double for himself. And it's only Jizuke who must watch Team Liquid take the Drake. That was a stunningly good engage by CoreJJ.
Even with how disastrous the early game was for CoreJJ, now on this